Hello guys, my entomology project is explore different ologies. So let's start. The first ology is biology. The definition of biology: the study of living organisms. Meaning, an example of biology is one aspect of science a person would study in order to become a scientist. The origin of zoology, biology. All through the concept of biology as a single core and field arose in 19th century. Related words to biology: physiology, evolution, molecular biology and genetics. Invention, who invented biology? The term biology in its modern sense appears to have been introduced by Thomas Beddoes. The second ology is zymology. The definition of zymology is zymology, also known as zymogeny, is an applied science which studies the biochemical process of fermentation, its practical uses. The meaning of zymology: common topics include the selection of fermenting yeast and bacteria species and their use in brewing. The origin of zymology: French chemist Louis Pasteur was the first zymologist when in 1857 he connected yeast to fermentation. Who invented zymology? Louis Pasteur, the first zymologist, inventor of vaccine. The third ology is zoology. The definition of zoology: the scientific study of animals. Meaning, all the life in a particular region or animal. Origin of zoology: zoology traces the study of animal kingdom from ancient to modern times. Also, the concept of zoology as a single current field arose much later. The zoological sensors emerged from natural reaching back to the biological of Aeschol and the Galen. Who invented? Karen Gasser, historian animal, considered the beginning of modern zoology. According to the algorithm that drives this word, similar engine, the top five for zoology are biology, physiology, ethology, animal and science. And now I am the fourth ology, technology. The applicate of scientific knowledge. The definition is the applicate of scientific knowledge. The meaning of technology: a manner of accomplishing a task, especially using technical process, methods or knowledge. The origin of technology. The term technology comes from the Greek word techne, meaning art and craft. Word logos, meaning word and speech. Related words to technology: automation, machinery, computers, mechanics, robotics and applied science. Who invented? Thomas Edison, who silently or gently held world record. 1093 patents. In addition, he created the world's first industrial research laboratory. Now I am going to tell some history about this four ologies. The history of zoology. The article considers the history of zoology since the theory of evolution by natural selection proposed by Charles Darwin in 1859. The history of zymology. French chemist Louis Pasteur was the first zymologist when in 1857 he connected yeast to fermentation. Louis Pasteur originally defined fermentation as respiration without air. The history of biology. An example, the relationship between those two factors was the discovery of the cell. For hundreds of years, there had been speculations concerning the basic structure of both plants and animals. Not until optical instruments were sufficiently developed to revive calls. Now, the last history of technology. The history of technology is the history of invention of tools and techniques and is similar to the other sides of history. The term comes from the Greek word techne, which means art and craft. It was the first used to describe applied arts. By now, it is used to describe the advancement and changes around us. So please guys, subscribe my channel, like and share. Thanks for watching.